Hi there. We are back with Dead Space, the original 2008. Playing it ahead of... That was a good time. Is that just me walking around through carnage? Okay, playing it. There we go. Playing it in advance of the remake coming out, as I noted a video or two ago. I am very late with this series, so I am actually finishing this as the remake is coming out this weekend. Okay. Now we have to do this like 5 billion times. I do not comment on gameplay much, because again, this channel is more about talking about how the game develops a story, but on the matter of gameplay, this section is so incredibly stupid. Oh, of course.
Unknown fireforms detected in the area. Security has been notified.
I will refill my stasis over there. Oh, hi. Yeah! good heavens. How's my Ripper ammo looking? Oh, we're good. Okay, this is, I imagine, because I didn't do an intro for this because everybody's seen this game. But I imagine this is going to be the last video. Which way are we going? We are going that way. So now, really? Still giving me stuff to sell, so there's got to be another store. That or it's just random drops for no good reason. Okay, well, I can't do anything about that yet because the quarantine is still up. And now don't I look like a genius for not selling the power node? Or not using the power node? What's... Well, look at all of that good stuff. So my inventory is looking pretty awesome. Not a lot of health packs. I feel like I need more of that. I like going through on the left-hand side. Don't know why. Let's refresh that stasis. Alright. So as we get to the end, obviously I've played this before, so I've talked about it as we've gone. Kind of final thoughts are, I think the game is very effective. I think it builds its mystery very good, with the exception of Kendra's little, here's our evil plan. At the end.
Isaac, you're almost there. You'll have to restore power to the bridges to move the marker through this area. Look for a control station at the end of the maintenance tube.
Ow. With the exception of Kendra's little here's our evil plan bit at the end. Most of the information comes along pretty organically. is nicely spread out. You know, keeps your interest. And you get little... Something the game is really effective at also is giving you kind of slice of life stuff for, you know, characters that are not integral to what's going on. You know, people trying to find each other in the midst of all of this craziness. You get a good sense for people's ongoing insanity. So in that way, the world is very, very well designed. Oh, look, there's another store. All right. So that, I think, is the game's biggest success. All right, that is our way out. Yeah. That is stasis. That's a save. Let's go do that. Well, let's go to the store first. Although honestly, I don't know what there is to buy. Maybe buy another node just cause. Buy a couple. I mean, what does my inventory look like now? Maybe we'll buy more plasma energy. Because I think the plasma energy will be what is most effective. We'll buy another medium med pack. And then we're going to buy plasma energy. Buy another power node. I can't imagine there's another door, but just in case. What am I at? It's probably gonna drop ammo, so I'm not gonna spend the rest of the money on it. Okay. We'll go do the save. Let's see, what else? At one point I did, when we were going to back to medical, or the asteroid bit, I suggested that the quests in the game get tedious, and in the beginning I thought, well, you know, the going back and forth between areas contributed to that, but really, that only happens a couple times. I think it happens with the...
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, this part. Yay. I think it happens with... Yeah, you only go backwards a couple times. You go to the medical more than once. Obviously, we go to the flight lounge a couple of times. But both those make sense totally in the story. And they're separated by quite a lot. And we hit up the bridge more than once. There you go. Inventory full. lies. Three stasis and I have maximum energy, I'm gonna be fine. So I don't think there's a repetition issue like I thought there was going to be going in. I discussed that I thought the way that the game divvied out the quests made sense. And never turns Isaac into something he is not, which is some kind of action hero. Everything he does is consistent with his character. And what one would expect his character to be able to do. Black guys with a tail really are obnoxious. Oh, never mind. I don't know, maybe this won't be the last video. Because this is all proving quite tedious. Oh, hey, look, it's that guy. That was loud. Oh, and I acquired another power node. Alright. Go refresh my stasis. Oh, there's stuff over here. I won't be able to pick up any of it. Well, Okay, that's surprising. Let's avoid you. Alright, we'll do the thing. Okay. Let's get this thing moving. Yeah, that's... he's creepy. Oh, I was like, what? Other final thoughts. The environment is good. This feels like a real lived-in world. The logic of how the Ishimura is set up to... a small little town going through space. Makes sense. Are we there yet? Good lord. Okay, well, we got dramatic music. I don't know what I'm gonna do with the power notes at this point. And I definitely don't need to buy more ammo. Okay, I'm guessing this is it. Alright, we're just gonna, this is gonna be a long video. I'm sure we're not gonna end this and, you know, have one that takes 5 minutes to kill the hive. Well, I don't know, how long does it take to kill the hive? I can't recall, I just know that it's a stupid fight. I think the way that Nicole has worked in is good. You know, you definitely... the game tells you what you need to know to figure out that it is not her. Guys. shooting me. Oh, come on. Okay, these things are annoying that hell out of me. Okay, that's just tons of fun. Alright, let's get this thing moving.
I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac. We are whole.
And that means... I have to now kill something ridiculous.
Emergency. Geo-orbital gravity tethers offline. Tectonic load released. Impact imminent. Evacuate this area immediately.
Well, dandy. Oh, yay. Video's getting to be a long one.
Isaac, you really didn't think I was just gonna walk away, did you? I can't do that. Marker's coming with me.
No.
I was starting to like you. Even if you are insane. What, you don't believe me? Take a look at yourself. Better yet, take a look at the video from Nicole. And this time, watch it right to the end.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything.
Okay, so... how does she know you've been seeing Nicole this whole time?
I'm falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening.
It wouldn't... Nicole wouldn't appear to her. For her, it was her father? Brother?
It's a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to this. One little thing. I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
See, why would he not have watched the video the whole way the first time?
See? You're insane. Just like Kai. Just like the captain. Nicole has been dead this whole time. Whatever you were seeing was caused by that. You are its pawn. But don't worry. It will be in good hands now. Far away from this damn place. Goodbye, Isaac.
See, it's weird that she has... that makes no sense. Flat out, that makes no sense. She should have no knowledge, because he hasn't been talking. And if he has not been talking... and telling them what he's seen, then how would she know that the marker has been using Nicole against him? I suppose she could know what the message from Nicole said if she had looked at it. Why on earth Isaac has not watched it all the way through? I mean, did he only just get the message as they were heading toward the... Aegis 7 and Ishimura? That makes little sense. So I will say the reveal of her being dead and how it's done is probably the biggest flaw in the game's story. Ah, yes. back at the beginning. Okay. I don't think I have anything to sell. But I can, like, power node the hell out of my my stuff, I suppose. Except no. Well, I can buy one more. And that'll give me 5. I do not need... Oh, I don't know what to... Oh. I don't know what to improve at this point. Plasma cutter. I have 5, huh? I suppose capacity. Reload. Speed. And reload. Alright. Works for me. Alright, I think I am going to save this video because it's been going forever. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like, makes a huge difference. Subscribe to the channel if you want to know what new stuff is available when you're on YouTube. Share the video far and wide on the social media to friends, enemies, and people you do not know. And hit the bell if you want to be notified when new videos drop for this and other series. Thank you as always for spending some time with me. I will see you next time. Peace out.